So recently I tried to upload Instagram Reel after selecting the video, which wasn't saved in my gallery but saved in another folder called UCut because I use that software for editing videos. Immediately after selecting the video, I touch on the audio and I select the music. Then I touch on done, but it immediately comes back to the gallery to select the video. And when I return to Reel, you can see nothing is available. So I'm unable to upload a Reel. I even uninstalled Instagram and then installed again. So after reinstalling Instagram, I try to follow the same steps to upload the Reel. But this time I got the same problem, but for a very short time, Instagram gave me a message saying something went wrong. 6. So if you're facing these problems, I will show you what I've done to fix it. So let's get started. The first thing I've done was to go to my album and then go to the folder where the video that I want to upload was saved, which was from another video editing software. Then by holding your finger on that video, touching these three dots, select move, then go and select another folder. And I select in here 100 Android folder. Then it moves the video into this folder. Make sure to close Instagram and open it again. Once again, touch the plus icon and then select Reel. And now touch in here to select the video. As you can see, now the video is available in the gallery because we moved it from the other folder. Select the video again. So now, instead of quickly selecting the audio, just wait for the whole video to load in here. So I waited for the whole video to finish from the start till the end. And this time, instead of selecting the music from here directly, I touched on add and then I select the music icon from here instead, and I search for the same music one more time. So I selected it and then I touch on done, and as you can see, this time it has loaded. So I touched on preview. I was happy with the preview. It had both the video and the music. Then I touch next. I change the cover, add the description, add the location, and finally touched on share to post my Reel. Then I went back to my profile, went to the Reels section, and then as you can see, the Reel is uploaded. You can touch on it and play it, and it plays perfectly. Two things that I think helped me to fix this problem. One, I let the video to load completely after selecting it before selecting the music, and then adding that video first and then after that touching on the music and adding a music. So the sequence of the steps for loading the Reel, I think, made the difference. And I think that's because the video might have been too complicated for Instagram to process it quickly, and hence it gave me that error.